Hey guys, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today I wanted to show you one of our new demo systems that we're putting together. This is actually for a customer, and she's taking this down to Phoenix to run PCB stuff through the hammer mill and onto the small shaker table. And so we've set it up, we're going to demo it for her tomorrow, but I wanted to take a quick video for you guys and show you what we've been doing. So this system starts with a 16 by 24 hammer mill here, and we've redesigned the head a little bit so you can feed whole boards directly in and down into the hammers for a better throughput. This is a 10 horse single phase motor on our hammer mill, and all this equipment is single phase, so this can be run in a small shop or even in your garage if you have 220 power for the hammer mill. The material gets ground up through the screen down onto our small 2-foot by 4-foot shaker table. The heavy material works its way over to your left, and the light stuff and fiberglass comes down into the tailings. These two tubs hold all the water, and it recirculates with two different pumps. One feeds the hammer mill, and the other one here in the clean water tub feeds into the shaker table. So one of the biggest questions we get asked is the throughput of our systems. And right now with this system, it really depends on a lot of different factors, but this system is designed for somewhere between 50 to 200 pounds an hour. And some of those factors will include the size of the boards, the metal content, how fine you're gonna grind them, and how much water you use for the system. So there's a lot of factors, but for something like this size, you're looking again in that range of 50 to about 200 pounds an hour for throughput. So thanks for watching our video of a demonstration of our small turnkey PCB system. If you guys have any questions or you'd like any more information on any of our products, please give us a call. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.